runs to get right back in it, send the Braves the message they're not going to be quiet the rest of the day. That'll help. And it's now a 2-1 game. Three hits in a row. Tyler Moore, RBI number 13.
Well, I'm liking what I'm seeing early. The fact that you know that Mahalam's going to go soft. Not unlike what Freddie Garcia did, except Garcia was throwing the split finger. So he waited. The ball was down. That was a ball. I mean, that ball was out of the strike zone. But the timing is a lot.